And the state capitol will shine a bit brighter for the rest of 2020. The lighting of the 2020 Capitol Christmas tree in Harrisburg taking place without an audience this year. Now, the 20-foot-tall Douglas fir, adorned with more than 1,000 LED lights and surrounded by fencing and garland, Governor Wolf continuing to urge Pennsylvanians, though, to stay home for the holidays following a surge of COVID-19 cases throughout Pennsylvania.